Meet a Baby Chicken by Buffy Silverman. Breaking out. Peep, peep, peep. A baby chicken calls from inside its egg. It's getting ready to break out. A chick begins as a single cell inside an egg. The cell divides many times as the chick grows. The egg's yolk gives food to the growing chick. After 3 weeks, the chick is ready to hatch. The yellow liquid in an egg is the yolk. The chick pecks from inside its egg. It taps with the hard bump at the end of its beak. This bump is called an egg tooth. The egg tooth cracks the shell. Do you see the tiny egg tooth near the top of the beak? The hole in the shell grows larger and larger. Finally, the chick struggles out. Its feathers are damp. Bits of shell might stick to its skin. The little chick is tired. A mother hen stays on her nest for 2 days after her first egg hatches. The new chicks press under her wings. They need their mother's warmth. She broods them. This hen keeps her chicks warm. Chicks inside their eggs hear their mother clucking to them. Some of the eggs have not yet hatched. The hen clucks to them. The chicks break their shells. Soon, all the chicks break out. Each tiny chick weighs about as much as a dozen pennies. A mother hen may weigh 80 times more than her chicks. Mama's shadows. A chick's feathers dry after hatching. Fluffy feathers, called down, keep chicks warm. Down can be yellow, gray, brown, black, or white. Little chicks stand and walk soon after they hatch. They follow their mom when she leaves the nest. Chicks stay near their mom while exploring the world. Young chicks know the sound of their mother's clucks. They can find her in a crowded barn. They run to her when they hear a new noise. Chicks go to their mom for protection. The hen pecks at bits of food. She clucks at her chicks. Her clucks tell the chicks to peck too. This chick pecks at the ground to find something to eat. The little chicks peck at grains and seeds. They try to catch flies. They learn to eat. The chicks watch the hen drink water. Then they practice drinking too. These chickens drink water on a farm. Chicks learn to eat and drink by watching their mothers. At night, the chicks snuggle under their mother's wings. They sleep after a busy day. They are warm and safe. Chicks snuggle close to their mom before they go to sleep. Gobbling in the grass. At 10 days old, a chick starts roaming away from the hen. The chick has learned to scratch the ground to find food. It picks at everything it sees. Chicks begin exploring on their own as they get older. A chick pecks at a worm. It gobbles grubs. It eats corn, soybeans, and seeds. This chick has found a worm to eat. Pecking is natural for chickens. Chicks peck at one another, too. Stronger chicks win their fights. A group of chicks learn which chicks and adults are the strongest. This is called a pecking order. Over time, the chicks lose their fluffy down. They grow new feathers. They start to look like grown-up chickens. This chick will soon be fully grown. The young chicks peep loudly when there is danger. The mother hen still protects them. The chicks sleep under her and stay warm. Mother chickens keep their chicks close even after they grow older. The chicks take care of their new feathers. This is called preening. They fix their feathers with their beaks. They roll in the dust to clean themselves. This chicken takes a dust bath. Out of the nest. By the time a chick is about 4 months old, it no longer sleeps in its mother's nest. A hen pushes her growing chicks away. They are ready to take care of themselves. This chick is almost ready to live on its own. A female chick becomes a hen. She starts to lay eggs when she is 6 to 10 months old. A hen can lay more than 500 eggs during her life. She can live for 10 years or more. This hen is old enough to lay eggs. By 6 months old, chickens grow wattles under their beaks. They also grow combs on their heads. The males grow spurs on their legs. Now the males are roosters. Can you find the rooster's wattle, comb, and spurs? The young hens cluck. They are ready for their first chicks to hatch. Fun facts. The eggs you buy in the store cannot grow into chicks. They are not fertilized. The hen that laid them did not mate with a rooster. There are about 25 billion chickens in the world. That's almost 4 times as many chickens as people. Adult chickens can eat lizards and mice. Thank you for joining Mrs. Lindsay for Meet a Baby Chicken by Buffy Silverman. I can't wait to go on another book adventure. Come back to Mrs. Lindsay's Book Nook, where everyone is a reader. Be sure to subscribe. See you next time, readers.